Hello guys, in this video we will see how to set database in single user mode. Why single user mode? Database single user mode specifies the only one user can access at a time, and this is generally used for maintenance tasks. Once we set the single user mode, all the connections will be closed without any warning. To set single user mode, we must have alter database permission on that database. In this video, we are going to set single user mode by using SQL Server Management Studio and SQL statement. I have connected to my SQL Server, then go to databases, then right click on the database and then go to properties, then go to options. In the options, scroll down to this last setting, that is last option, that is restrict access. Then click on this value. Here we have the drop down list. Then select, we have three options. Select the single user and click on OK. See, we have received a warning. It is saying to change database properties, SQL Server must close all other connections to this database. And is asking us for the confirmation. Click on Yes. Yes. See here, single user added at the end of the database name. Again, if you want to change single user to multi user, then right click on this database and go to options again, then go to restrict option and change to multi user, then click on OK. See, that single user has gone. Now we are going to set the single user mode by using SQL statement. Open query window by pressing Ctrl N from your keyboard or click on this new query. These commands we have to run in master database only. Use master, then command. Now set the single user mode. Set single user mode. Alter database and database name is training, set single underscore user, go. Select all these SQL statements and press F5 or click on this execute button. See, we have to give use only. Then select this query and click on execute. Commands completed successfully, but it is not showing single user mode. Select the database and click on refresh button. See, single user added to the database name. If you want to set the database to multi user, then alter database training set multi user, then go. Select only this statement and press execute button. See, we have successfully set the multi-user. Again, refresh this button to verify. See, that single user gone from the database name. So, in this video, we have seen how to set single user mode by using SQL Server Management Studio and SQL statements. For more SQL Server DBA videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.